Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Emily Love, and today I'm going to be sharing with you guys a few things that I've bought from Amazon that I absolutely love. Just a little something to help you guys pass the time. I'm going to be showing you guys some shoes I've purchased, bag I've purchased, clothes, and some beauty products. And if you would like to see these items, keep watching. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Let's get into the item. Start off with the accessory, and these are my favorite pair of heels. I've been loving them. I've been wearing them a whole lot. If you see my last two videos, I wore them in them. And these are these transparent. I don't know if you guys can see them. Transparent heels. They are so cute. They come in a ton of different colors. I'm gonna try to pop up a picture here so you guys can see what they look like. But I just love these. They're gonna be really great for spring and summer. I've been wearing them a lot. I got a ton of wear out of it. They're just so cute. I love the way they fit. They're super comfortable and they're just great to have because they go with everything. I got them in nude, but they come in a bunch of other colors, and I also bought them in the pumps. All right, so these are the pumps. Yo, I love this pump. I wore it to a show for New York Fashion Week, and I literally walk 2 miles in these, and it was so comfortable. It's clear. I love the way it fit, and I was actually surprised that my foot were not sliding in them. I really like them a lot. They're super cute. I don't know if you can see them on my camera, but I'm gonna also try to pop up a picture to show you guys what they look like. But I really love these. They are just a great pair of clay heels to have. These pump, I bought these for my birthday. I'm gonna try to insert a picture for my birthday over here. I needed a pair of new shoe really quick. So of course I ran to Amazon Prime because they deliver the next day, and I got these new sandals from there. I love them. I wear these with jeans. I wear them with skirt. I just wear them with a lot of things in my closet because they just go with everything. They are super cute and they're very comfortable. I don't remember how much these cost, but I'm gonna put the price and the picture up here so you guys could see what they look like. But I really love these shoes. They fit really well, super comfortable, and the heels is not that high, so it's really easy to walk in. It has strap and is by Heels Charm. Yeah, they're a great pair of sandals to have. So that's my third pair of shoes I bought from Amazon. I've only bought 3 shoes from Amazon so far, but I've been loving all 3 of them, that I might get more from them. This hair, I ordered it from Amazon because I needed something really quick and easy to put on my head for my birthday, because I waited last minute, as I always do. I wait last minute to do everything, and I order it, and I was just really surprised at how cute this wig is. Oh my god, I'm gonna order 2 more because I love it so much. I put all of my friends onto it. Everybody I know, I think, have purchased one of this hair because of me. I love it. It is so soft. It's easy to deal with, low maintenance. You don't have to do much but put water on it and wear it. I had this one for a really long time, and then I just threw it in the back of my closet. But I really love this wig. It's a great wig to have if you just want to put something on and go. You don't have to worry about it. I might order a new one and then do a video showing you guys what it looks like. So stay tuned for that. But this is what it looks like before. But this is a really great wig. I really recommend this. I believe I got it in a 12 inch, and then I cut it down a bit. But yeah, definitely this is a great wig to have. This is my first time ordering hair off of Amazon, and I was really impressed with this hair. I love it. I wore it out for like 8 months straight, killed it, murdered it. But this hair is amazing. It was my first time ordering hair off of Amazon, and I was really surprised. It was for my birthday. I just needed something quick. I wanted more of a short, slick back look. The next item that I purchased for my birthday, I needed something to go with the shoes. So I got these clear clutch from Amazon to go with these heels. I wore both of them on my birthday. I love this clutch because it's super cute. It has the gold detail around it, and it's transparent. These are so cute. I believe they come in other colors, but I'm gonna look and then try to link it over here so you guys can see what it looks like. But it's super cute. It's so spacious inside. It fit my phone, and it came with a a chain that goes over here, but I don't know what I did with that. And you can open it. This is what it looks like. It's so cute, and I think it goes really well with these clear heels together. I think that's a great combination, but I actually wore them with the other ones, but I love this a lot. I love this, and I have gotten a ton of wear out of it. I think it's just a great clutch to have. So the next item I have is this white bamboo bag. I remember I think it was 2018 when this bag was trending, and I purchased this from Amazon. It's the smaller size. They're super cute, really great quality, and they're just great for vacation, and they're great for summertime. I love this bag. I get a ton of wear out of it. I think it's something that just never go out of style for me. I just love it. I love the way it fit. I like this one because it's not too big, but it's not too small. I feel like it's the perfect size. It's super cute, and I forgot how much it was, but I'm gonna put the price over here somewhere so you guys can check. So moving into beauty products, I have this bronzer that I use. I've recommended this to almost all of my friends because whenever I have on a highlighter, I don't know if you guys can see, people always ask me what highlighter I'm wearing, and it is by Revolutionary. It's the Viva Big Bronzer. I don't know if I'm saying that right. Is this bronzer? I use it as a highlighter. I like for my makeup to be very natural, and I find that a lot of highlighters are too loud. So I really love these. I can only find them on Amazon. I'm gonna try to link them right here. They are really, really good. I feel like they look so good on our skin tone, like brown skin girls. It's just such a great product to have. I am going to try to, this one is new. I have one that I bought. My friend found this the other day and she purchased it for me because, you know, I love this so much. I have put her on to this and she loved it. It's really, really great. You should definitely try it. Check it out. Another thing I want to talk about, I don't have it here with me, is the foundation I'm wearing. It's the NYX Can't Stop, Won't Stop. I love this foundation. It's really great coverage. I have it on now. I mean, I'm no makeup artist or anything, but I just love the way it fit. It has a really good coverage, and I think it's about $14. And I ordered it off on Amazon along with this, and I love it. It looks really good. I have it on now. Let me know what you guys. So that's all for beauty products. I'm jumping right into clothes. And the first item I want to show you guys is this lace cami. If you watch my last video, I wore it in that video. I'm going to do a little something here for you to see what it looks like. But I love, 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 love this cami. I didn't think I was going to like it as much as I do, but I really love how soft it is. I love the lace detail. I love the detail on the top. On the back, it's so pretty. It's such great quality. I think I'm gonna order it in black, and I'm gonna order it in the leopard print because it's just something really cute to have to put under like blazers, under a jean jacket. It's just a really great piece to have for summer, spring, and then when it gets a little cooler, you can put a sweater on top and just show the lace. I'm really impressed with this. The quality is amazing. It's 95% polyester and then 5% Spanx. So you have a little stretch to it. I really love this cami. It is a must have if you like camis. Yeah, definitely check this out. Love it. It was a hit for me. Oh wait, I forgot a bag. It's right here. This bag is trending right now. This is the dumpling? Or tofu dumpling. I think this is the dumpling bag. My girlfriend got this for me from Amazon. I love it. I was looking to order the bigger one myself, but it sold out and I have my eye on it. I'm gonna put a picture here so you guys can see what it looks like. It's really cute. I just love the way, you know, I can throw my little phone in there, my lipstick, my lip gloss, and it's just a really cute bag to have for the summer and the spring. It's trending. I believe this is a designer dupe. I'm not sure what designer that is because I'm not really into designer items, but I just saw it and I thought it was a really cute bag to have. I love the little detail. It goes with everything I have in my closet. It's super cute, so chic. Yeah, and I definitely recommend this bag. It's really good quality. It come in a bigger size if you want something bigger, but I do like the smaller one for like parties and when I'm going places where I don't want to carry a big bag. But I also like the big one for those days when I want to carry a lot of stuff, if that makes sense. But yeah, I really like this bag. Recommend this off of Amazon. Okay, so let's go back in. So I purchased this suit from Amazon for Easter, even though I think Easter might be canceled, but this is a really, really pretty suit. It's a powder blue blazer. It has the button detail. I love the way it fit. It's such a great color. And then it came with the pants. It's so pretty, y'all. I love this suit. It was a bit pricey. It was $69. I think this is the most expensive thing that I bought off of Amazon. But the quality is so amazing that you would not regret buying it. It's so beautiful. I love the way it fit. If you're someone like me who loves blazer and loves suits, I definitely recommend this. The color is great for spring. It's great for summertime. And the quality is amazing. You would not regret it. And I love that because I can do the blazer with jeans and I can do the pants with like shirts. And I think I did this in my last video. I'm not sure. But you could check my spring try on haul to see these items. But I really like this suit. I was really impressed because I didn't think the quality was going to be this great. Love it. Another item is this belt. This was in my Amazon try on haul video, if you haven't seen that. But if you have, I love this belt. I just want to let you guys know that I am still wearing it. It is such a great quality. I love that it's white and then it have the gold detail. I'm getting ton of wear out of this belt. So it was definitely an Amazon favorite. Love it. And I'm not going to order anymore because I don't like any of the other colors, but I really like this belt. Next, I have these pants from my Amazon try-on video. If you've seen that video, then you've seen this pants. This is a high-waisted blush paper bag pants. It has stretch in the waist. I have gotten so much wear out of this pants. It comes in ton of colors, so I am going to order it in black. And I forgot what other color it comes in. I love this pants because I can wear it for work. I can wear it when I'm going to class. I can wear it just to like drop my son off to school. I feel like it's a great pair of pants and I've been getting a ton of wear out of it. So I definitely recommend this pants off of Amazon. It's super cute. It's great for spring and it's great for summer. And I think that's about it, guys. I have to scramble around my house and see what stuff I have here from Amazon I purchased. I know we have a lot going on in our lives, so I just wanted to do this little video to distract you guys, give you something to pass the time. So another thing that I've recently purchased from Amazon, it's not clothes and it's not shoes, but it's this book, The Subtle Art of Not Giving a You Know What. I love, love, love this book. I definitely recommend this if you're quarantined right now and you need something to read. This is such a great book. It's a self-help book. I posted like pictures of it in my story and everyone kept asking me, what book is that? I got this off of Amazon. I will link it below. I love this book. It's a great read. And I definitely recommend it for it to help you pass the time. That's about it, guys. Thank you for watching my video. And I hope you enjoy it. And I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.